All right, y'all, this is how to cook some venison stew.
Dice you up three potatoes and three large carrots. Then dice up 2 pounds of venison cubes. Add the venison cubes into the potatoes and carrots. Add 1 packet of Campbell's slow cooker beef stew sauce. Coat it all nice and even over the top. Set your crock pot for 7 hours on low. Cover and wait.